Welcome to Energetic Medicine. Expect a healing miracle with Nelson Quantum Biofeedback. A healing miracle in a minute, in an hour, in a day, in a week, in a month, in a year, but expect it. Expect a miracle. Now, we've done the SOC index, a responsibility lifestyle inventory to see some of the ways that you might be hurting your lifestyle and creating disease. Some of the things to bring into your awareness, because if you want something different, you have to change. If you want something different, you have to change, and you want to accept responsibility. Now we're ready to get started. Now the harness has been hooked up to the head, to the arms. Don't touch your fingers during the test, and also to the legs, and we're ready. But now we're going to be dealing with the number one nutritional problem, oxygen. We're going to need air. Our lungs, this is where the energy starts. Everything happens. We get deficient in oxygen every minute, a couple of times a minute. We have to breathe. And now let's maximize it by pulling down the diaphragm and then expanding the chest. Diaphragm first, belly breathing, and then the chest. And we're going to expand this, and we're going to deal with a complete breath to try to fill up all of the lungs. Pull down the diaphragm, then expand the intercostals, expand the chest. So we get a complete, complete breath. I want you to do this for a minute now. When you start to do this belly breathing, diaphragm, the belly will come out as you breathe in. Use the belly coming out, then expand the chest. And now we're going to try to fill all the little alveoli inside the lungs. All these little places where life really happens. Oxygen comes in, carbon dioxide comes out. We want to maximize this because most people don't get all of their lungs working. We want to get this powerhouse, and we're going to do it for at least 1 or 2 minutes a day. 1 or 2 minutes a day. You want to go beyond that 25% of normal breathing that people normally do. And for a couple of times a day, you want to get yourself up to 100. Only to need to do it for a minute or two every day, 2 or 3 times a day if you wish. And then when you got oxygen into your body, everything works better. Get up to that 100% oxygen a couple times a day. Now, we want to get you some good water, some living plants into it. We want to make sure that you get hydrated. Now we have a new substance for you, the Vita V, which is drops for the water, which will add all the little nutritional units, because if you're deficient in any one nutrient, you're in crave mode and you could be sick. So we want to try to take care of it. Now the system's ready. We're ready to go. We're going to do the calibration. And we're going to be using ultrasounds, binaural isotones, electroceuticals, all to promote healing. Vast science of sound and vibration medicine that we'll be using. I want you to pull down your diaphragm, use your chest. Maximum breath for 1 or 2 minutes. Just 1 or 2 minutes. After that, you can relax. You can gently relax. Let the electroceuticals do their job. And expect a healing miracle with Nelson Quantum Biofeedback. Time's ready. Here we go.
EMDR videos are designed to activate the full brain and to help us to deal with stress, emotions, and other concerns. Just follow the red dot from the left to the right. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.